100 yards. Turn left. Left. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 yards, turn right. It is safe to do so. turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
I'd say 5's your lucky number. But I have a feeling you're not stopping there.
Hey, Antonio. You know what time it is. Where to next?
Great! They're filming for the new Vanguard Force movie, and the star Frankie Beaumont was asking around for you. I still don't think the two of you look anything alike, but Frankie really seems to need your help.
Yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
You're not going to believe this, but you've earned a gift drop from another driver. Makes you feel all warm and fuzzy inside, doesn't it? Meet me down there and we'll have a look.
Wow, that's generous. Well, just the spirit of Horizon, isn't it? Shall we send a thank you?
Nice. Kudos are a good way to send positive vibes around the festival. See a driver doing something you like? Kudos to them. You know what they say, barn finders, barn keepers. Enjoy that ride. Someone wanted you to have it.
Hey, it's Frankie. Frankie Beaumont. You did some stunt driving on a movie back in the UK. People said we look alike. Anyways, I could use a hand with something.
I was chatting to this bloke who said one of the most famous movie cars in history is actually abandoned in a barn somewhere in Mexico. What do you reckon? Sounds like a wild goose chase to me.
Thank you.
10 million total skill score. I didn't even... How many burnouts and smashed fences is that?
Wow. It's like looking in a mirror.
Right? I mean, the perfect stunt double is an identical twin.
You said you wanted some driving lessons. Get in! Let's go!
So, there's a new movie. Vanguard Force 10.
Yeah, I've seen the teasers. And I had fun driving stunts in the last one.
Right. The director is insisting we do our own stunts this time round. So I need to get decent after the standard you set on the last one.
Have to do your own stunts? Oof. Well, let's see what we can do.
That's the Stockholm slide.
We've already started filming. I'll never impress Victor Garcia Hernandez as a driver or legitimate dramatic actor. Actually, I have an idea. Since, you know, there's a bit of resemblance here. What if we don't tell anyone and...
And hang on. You do the driving and I do the acting. I think we could pull that off.
I've got a stunt coming up. Get the costume on and pretend to be me.
Yards. Turn left.
Thank you.
400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.